ever wanted a Corvette but couldn't afford to pass the credit check? Well, this is the perfect car for you. It's the brand new Declasse Vigero ZX, based on the Camaro 6th Gen ZL1, but with a bit of a twist since I gave it the V8 1 LE package, but you know, I'll talk more about that later. I do believe this car is soon to be available or already available by the time this video drops with the new Criminal Enterprises update. But let's just take a moment. Let's just take a moment to look at it. Just. If that ain't just the meanest mug you've ever seen. Car's just looking like it's judging you off the bat. We got it here with the trimmed street bumper. Nothing too fancy. Just needed something to match the low-key racing hood. Really accent the vent between the headlights. I just love the detailing on that. And, you know, I might get some hate. Say what you want. But I went with the big dog spokes. Simply because, look at the fit. Looking like I'm ready for a wedding. The way the color's matching with the camo, the carbon roof, the paint, carbon side skirts. Oof. This is gorgeous. Coming here to the rear of the car with the carbon louvres, carbon vented diffuser, carbon spoiler, but you wouldn't be able to tell really unless you walk up close to it with the carbon wrap coming around it. Speaking of spoilers, I did add some actual downforce to the car, so that's a little added bonus besides the horsepower. Open up the interior here. It's nothing too special, just a standard race interior available from a few brands. No customization other than there's a little D-Class logo on the steering wheel, but since we're in here, let's pop up in a hood, take a walk around to see where the magic happens. Besides the, you know, beautiful Declasse Vigero badging wrapping the engine in carbon, more carbon fiber in chrome. This motor is based off the massive 6.2 liter supercharged LT4 V8, putting down, you know, a decent 450 horsepower. Now, you know, it ain't Hellcat numbers, but it could do a respectable 198 miles an hour from the factory, which is, you know, it's not bad. And if you ask me, it's more about the driver mod. But enough with the talk. Let's hop in, start her up, hear that beautiful supercharged V8, and I'll see you out in traffic. Not bad. okay.
Now I gotta make some other moves. In the future, make a vision.
Jeez, what a run. Really on tonight. I'm gonna call it a month. If you like what you've seen, the links for all the mods are in the description as always. If you want to join me on a server, links for the Discord to join us on 5M are in the description as always. And hopefully, I'll see you on the highway, and I'll check you on the next one. Peace.